So how about this? You drop the shallow routine just for a few minutes.
Okay.
And just tell me what's on your mind, you know? What do you want? And then you can go right back to pretending to be in her head.
No. Okay, I want to patch things up with Finelli and work it out so we could stay together. Even if I have to lie every day and for the rest of my life. But that doesn't seem fair.
Oh, and why would that be?
Because I would just be setting up Spinelli to get hurt again. And yes, there is one point in my life where I would have done that, but Spinelli's changed me. He's made me a better person, a more honest person. That's why I don't want to hurt him again.
So what is Abby? You love each other, and do you not feel like you deserve him, or... Okay, I'm starting to sound like a shrink here. My apologies.
No, it's okay. I feel like I need more than what Spinelli can give me. More danger, more of a challenge, more trouble. Spinelli knows that. He loves me so much, he's willing to let me go. That is what makes me feel the worst.
It's a good thing I'm so cocky and thick-skinned. Well, otherwise a girl like you, she could really get to me.